Whoever you are, wherever you race, hit the track like a champion. The YZ250F and YZ450F Monster Energy Yamaha Racing Editions, only from Yamaha.
Mumphy, first off, where's the mechanic?
Mechanic's already flew out, so.
Right here.
Yeah, yeah. What do you mean?
I am here.
The mechanic.
I have
mechanic slash trainer.
Is that crew chief?
Crew chief, man friend, Derek Drake, everybody. He's filling in. But yeah, everybody flew out already to the race, so still want to get some last minute riding in and stay loose, so had the buddy come to the track with me.
Sweet. So are you typically a Thursday flyer then?
Yeah, I'm actually flying Friday this week. Just didn't have the best weekend last weekend, so just trying to get as many bike rides and motos in as I can, just to feel ready.
All right, so yeah, last weekend was kind of a bummer deal, but aside from that, you've kind of been building, right?
Yeah, and I've been riding pretty good, other than just crashing. Like, I've been just pretty much riding my ass off until I endo, so trying to stay off the ground this weekend, because if I wouldn't have crashed last weekend, it would have been good. So it's hard though, because I'm just trying to send it and get up front, but you know, it comes with a cost.
Yeah. So is the pace just insane? Are you pushing that much? Is it they kind of changed the track prep? It's a little different lately. What is it, you think?
I don't know. It seems like sometimes you crash a lot when you're hitting like a new level of speed just for yourself. You just starting to go faster and it's coming at you a little quick, but I don't know, I've just been really trying, so sometimes just stuff doesn't go your way.
Sweet. All right, so program's a little different for outdoors. You got Millsaps helping you out throughout the week. Talk about that a little bit.
Yeah, Davey's been good, lots of training, lots of riding, but been feeling really good on the weekends as far as fitness goes. I'm typically a guy that would fade, but this year I've been really strong even to the end of the motos, so that's nice, and it's new. It's just comes with a lot of work, but you know, if you're gonna do it, might as well go all in.
What's the earliest you've had to wake up so far?
The last 2 days, I've been having to wake up at 5:30 and then go do a bike ride before we go to the track. So, not too stoked about that for sure. I don't even set my alarm. He just comes and bangs on my door. Get up, let's go. The whole house is awake at 5:30 because of the guy. But yeah, that's just Davey. He's just always gung-ho and always upbeat, but I'm not a morning person.
It's good but bad. At least you're avoiding the heat
early
in the morning.
So. Yeah, and it's just trying to fit as much in as we can in one day, but yeah, I'm not a morning guy.
All right, so how's the bike? I mean, you've been kind of not spoken too much about it, but you've heard whispers here and there that you're really jumping with the bike. I know it's a little bit different than your Geico bike. Talk about it a little bit.
It's been good. Just trying to figure out what's right for me as far as suspension. I'm always learning, and seems like I keep going stiffer and stiffer with it just because I keep getting faster and stronger. So yeah, I mean, everything's just learning for me and gelling with the team pretty good. But yeah, it's tough. Just there's a lot of fast guys with really good bikes, so we're doing our best, but so far I've liked everything.
Sweet. I know it's a little early. Talking Boys kind of told us he'd love to keep you around. Is that the plan for next year, you think?
I'm not too sure as far as plans for next year. Obviously, it's a great team, and it's definitely going to get better and better every year. But just take it when the time comes, and make our decisions then.
Sweet. All right, so kind of on your own program deal, still have the place up in the High Des?
Yeah, I haven't been out there since before Atlanta. Just a lot of work as far as getting the tracks ready and stuff, but I still really like it out there, and it's good training. It seems just a little bit easier just to do training for Supercross out there, because just easy maintenance on the track and easy to water. But if it gets some rain, I'm definitely always down to go out there.
All right, so when I pulled up, I took a double take. I didn't know red was found.
It was found.
In okay condition.
No, it was not in okay condition. They stole wheels, shocks, taillights, bumpers, and they womped it. So it's been in the shop, it's been getting fixed up, but I'm happy to have old Red back and back in action out at the track.
Nice. All right, man, so let's see, we got flying out Friday. How you feeling for this weekend? What predictions, but goals, building?
Yeah, I definitely, I see myself in the top 10. I know if I just ride hard and have a decent moto, I should be right around there. So, yeah, I'm pretty ready for it as far as bike, team, everything. So, I'm healthy, which is nice. I raced Millville last year, so I kind of know what to expect coming into it. But, yeah, I'm ready for it.
Yeah, was last weekend your first time at Southwick?
Yeah, Southwick was totally new for me, and did take a practice for me to get used to it. I definitely got a lot faster second practice, which isn't normal. But yeah, it's just a motocross track. Just gotta ride as hard as you can always.
All right, talk about dirt bike kids a little bit. So at first, before Supercross, it seemed like it was just gonna be kind of a you thing, and then
seems like everybody's on dirt bike kids.
Yeah,
huh?
No, it's big.
Yeah, if you're not on dirt bike kids, you're not cool at this point. They kind of just took over. I thought of it almost as like a hobby for Twitch at first. Like, you know, it was just his buddies, and then, you know, the friend group just kept expanding, and now it seems like every pro rider or someone that's cool on a dirt bike is pretty much running dirt bike kids, and they make the best stuff. So even if you're not on the team or whatever, you're buying it. So I really like Dirt Bike Kids, and Twitch is awesome, as everybody knows, and it's just a good crew, fun times, and, you know, just good shirts, good hats, good quality stuff.
All right, lastly, your second dad, your older brother, he's leaving you and off to Florida pretty soon.
Yeah.
You a little bummed?
I'm pretty bummed about that. I definitely spent a lot of time with Craig's, just pretty much in life, like go to the mall and, you know, I'm pretty much on my own as far as like living down here. I have some roommates and stuff, but I'd always kind of go to them whenever I get pretty lonely or whatever. But it's gonna be tough just not seeing them and you know, not having a road bike partner. If I have no one, I would always call Christian or go to lunch, go ride together, and it's been nice having him. But I think he'll make his way back to California one day. So I'm betting on that.
All right, thanks, bro. And you get better.
Surgery Monday and putting the big four kid in and ripping it.